between Holly Holm and Boom Boom. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Boom Boom is 21, Holm is 33. Holly Holm, Boom Boom.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Boom Boom. Black trunks for Holm. Joe, it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey proved the world for all the great talent we have in the UFC. These female fighters bring it every single time they enter the octagon. And as the divisions continue to grow, at 135, Joe, and 115, the talent level has grown accordingly.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Snapping that jab.
Superman punch.
Excellent head movement.
Ferrari with...
Oh, she heard her there, Mike. She heard her.
Oh, big body kick.
Hard straight punch.
That's a big hook.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
And they move out of the clinch.
Just missed with the right hand.
Oh!
The huge head kick is blocked.
Look at that, right to the temple. Big shots. They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Great utilization of the jab. She connects on another hook. She's starting to build some.
Oh! And she's down. Hard diving punch. Back up. Jab.
Teeing off. Wow, another big jab scores.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Wow!
This could be it.
Oh!
Head kick.
Wow, swing and a miss. Solid jab.
Oh, very nice. Huge kick to the head.
Oh, and another jab.
Big shots. Hard uppercut.
Vicious combination.
Oh, solid jab.
There's a nice combination. Big head kick lands.
Powerful right hand.
Oh, nice kick.
Joe, watch for her to set up that
front kick to the face. There it is. Oh, look at that.
Head kick.
Big straight punch. And she's down.
Big power jab.
Body kick, look at that. Oh,
there's
big head kick
again, Joe.
Oh, huge kicks. Nice head kick.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of Holly Holm reminding her that she's got to keep her hands up.
Head kick. Nice jab.
Great head kick.
Oh, good elbow.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, my.
A solid shot to the body. Nice jab.
That
huge head kick was blocked.
30 seconds now.
Boom Boom gets caught by the left kick. She's down.
Gets away from the clinch.
Holm gets back up again.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. 10 seconds left in the round.
Oh, head kick. Oh, what an exchange. That's a big hook. Nasty combinations
wow.
here.
Oh. Oh. Round one is in the books.
Take a look at some of the action in that round here. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. And here's a powerful shot that almost ends this fight. And let's look at that from another angle.
The lovely Brittany.
You ready to fight?
Round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Good front kick there.
Right hand.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary. Nice jab.
Big roundhouse kick. Holm gets caught by the kick to the midsection.
Back nice. And forth.
Joe, she's really staying busy on the feet.
There's another very nice kick. Hard kick lands.
Look at that! Oh, my!
She's knocked down. Straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
Nice combination.
Oh, big body kick. Man, that was a big strike.
This could be it right here.
Oh. Wow. Wow. Oh. What a huge right hand.
It is all over. Wow. Just like that.
Wow.
Wow.
Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's see it again.
And here it is again. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer has the official